My fellow Americans, I come here today. I have some disturbing news. This is for everybody. You know, the disturbing news is that you can't have but three buildings on a property. Okay, any given property, three buildings, all you can have. If you want to have a, you know, want to have a little corner store, you know, it's okay when you. All the way up from 20 damn years, okay, 10 years or whatever it is, okay, it's okay. You know why? Because it was a Kool-Aid stand, okay? Okay, well, when you ask for permits and you ask for a license and you're not a kid no more, you're grown up and you want to do something with your life and you want everybody else gets to do what they want to do, but now you, the government, are going to come in and threaten by this law. It's going to be passed in March. Ain't nobody know about it. But people do know about it. Okay, anybody that's ever had a business, anybody that's ever sold, I sold 13 of them aluminum buildings out there on 17 that time we had the flea market. I don't know if y'all remember that. Those are good buildings. They was all aluminum. Hurricane hit it, destroyed it. You could scrap it for aluminum. Back then, they was had the aluminum. I think they were using that to go up in space. But don't hold me to that. You know, that's some conspiracy there, people. Don't forget, that is a direct violation. Well, who are you to say what you can do and can't do on your own property? Okay, you can't stay on your property. There's so many rules now that is so ridiculous. And the president signed the executive order. He signed the executive order to put us up here with the Paris control. Yeah, he signed the executive order for 17 agencies to get together and put down your get together and let's do this. Okay, we got to show by example. One day we could be possibly policing the whole world, I guess, you know, or at least being like a big brother or something. You know, hey, you got to do it this way, man. You know, I know we got a difference, but you know, this is you're killing the planet. Okay, whatever. This is Biden's deal. In 3 months, he's gonna when that Earth thing is summit. They're gonna show you what they've been accomplished. Okay. They're going to come in, they're going to come into your houses, and they can do that now. They don't care. They've been telling us, and I thought it was devastating when they pulled out campers out of a camping ground, okay? They're pulling campers out of a camping ground, they're on the side of the road, okay? They open up the gate because of the issues with the water. They don't play, half of them pay dues, half of them don't. When the gate's taken down, you don't have to pay gate. There's the only ones that can use the pool, something like that. It's like my blood has over in Hawaii. They get along, they do it right, and they go on with it. You know, I know that's the damnest thing I ever seen there. You know, change the contract hundreds of times. New owner, that don't big deal. I mean, why even have a contract at all? You know, just that's ridiculous. You know. That's my opinion, and I don't should be taken that way. If you have the same opinion, that just means you woken up. This is a disturbing thing. It disturbs me. You know what the hell is going on. You're not asleep. You're awake. Let's get together, okay? Everyone that's ever sold a building or had to sell anything on 17 or at your house, or you have a yard sale at your house, if you ever sold anything, you could put a building out there because you needed one. Okay, well, you got the marshal and them telling you you can't buy out but three buildings. Okay, wait, so why do you need three buildings? Whose business is it of yours? And if the plagues come flying over our world and they don't like what they see, well, they can go back home, wherever they come from. Okay, because it's in, this is what we got. And it's not your call. You have no right to. There, nobody voted on that. You just gonna make that okay? That's going all over the United States too. If it's happening in our county, it's happening everywhere. I mean, everywhere can be. It's not that far behind anymore. These guys are right on time now, and they're still ignorant though, because you know what? You're destroying America. You know, you're giving them what they want. Is that what everybody wants? Do you really want to do socialism? Okay, that's what you're gonna do. That's what you want. Okay, all you guys are your cops, man. Is that what you really want? You soldiers, is that what you want to go in that? You want to go into communism? Okay. Bye-bye, America. Bye-bye, him. Okay, bye-bye, you. Me. Bye-bye. My son has no future. Never. No, gotta just quit. Can't do it. They're gonna block him up for having that many buildings. He's gonna have another baby. He was just so excited. He told me he's gonna have a fortune to retire on. He's doing a service to the community. He's gonna have a bunch of them out there. And then all of them are gonna be rented, and it's just a dream. And then I thought, well, I ain't talked to him about it. We gotta get him a license and get the I told him about that Franklin guy down there that sells insurance. You know, you gotta have insurance on everything. I had $3 million. I could do anything I want. I pulled a trailer in the middle of the night. There ain't no problems, man. Cause I had a license, I had the insurance and it covered me. Okay. But them license, I had one. I told you about that one time. I had to go to classes to sell at auctions and shit. We had a little classes that you had. It's only a little hour, 2 hour thing. I paid like $5 or something, $15 maybe. I can't even remember, my mind's going out. But it was supposed to have been for life. Now I've not lost my mind all the way. I didn't remember what I did. Because I basically, I just refused to do it, And of course you get shunned by everything. So I go and I start paying it. Okay, I pay it. Okay, now it's $200 a year. It might be more now. We want to have the flea market every year. And you have to pay $200 to the damn health department for them to come in and possibly close you down. How do you like that? Pay them. Give them gas money to come and shut you down. I went from hot dogs and Brother Mike, he started cooking and Chef Boyardee kind of shit. And then I got the smallest, the grease trap they have is $500, and then putting it in and everything. Okay, well, I'll talk to y'all later then. Come on back, Sibby. Bye-bye.